girl. Positive marker words to assure her she's doing what I want her to do. Good. Well, count. Good girl. Goes around in there. Wait until she finishes eating that treat so her focus is on me and not chewing. I'm going to start to introduce the So when I go to open it, wait. Okay. Good girl. So I didn't need the there. So if she went to prematurely barge out, I would gently close her back in there after telling her, and serving over with the weight command. Plum. Come. Good girl. Reward that. Get that attention. She's eating all the crumbs. There you go. Pause that in. Tell her to count. Good girl. Now wait till she's off the door. Don't want to reward any of that. Wait. Okay. Good girl. Good. Come. Good girl. Wait. And she goes to lean towards the door. I don't want her to think she can barge out. Wait. Close her back in there. I don't want her to get the idea. If she were to make it out before I leave that okay, it's like taking 10 steps back. So I want you to be quick with that door if she goes to step out. Wait. Okay. Good girl. Good. Okay, good